My lord, something very strange is going on in Sago Mill.
Mongols?
I don't know. Everyone walks around as though they're living in the Thousand Hells, but they say nothing is wrong.
Sounds as though something is very wrong. I'll look into it.
Terrible things are happening along the roads in Sago, my lord.
The Mongols are skilled in using terror to control people.
This was more than that. I saw them hang a man from the trees while his father watched. I still hear his father's screams.
I'll find them before they harm any others.
Saw you run a Mongol through. Terrified me. Until I remembered, you're on our side.
My lord, I've heard people are climbing Mount Jogaku in search of the same power the Mongols used to light their blades aflame.
A blade on fire? That would prove useful in such a cold place. What makes them think Mount Jogaku holds the secret?
The musician's song. His words must be convincing if people are willing to risk freezing to death.
Perhaps I'll hear the song for myself.
The musician may still be at the base of the mountain, though I can't imagine he'll stay for long.
Jin, over here.
Will the fire not light?
No, my lord. The wood is too wet, and my hands too cold.
Let me try. Oh, never been so cold. You'd be better off somewhere warmer.
As would you, my lord. For now, share the fire with me, and listen to the tale of this mountain. Long ago, fire fell from the sky and landed atop Mount Jogaku. A lone warrior braved the dangerous climb and found a giant rock covered in flames. He touched his sword to the fire. Flames engulfed the steel, but left him unharmed. He created a new fighting style. He called the Way of the Flame. The warrior took pieces of the rock west with him to China. There he sought answers about its origin from learned monks and scholars. After months of travel and research, fire fell from the sky once more. He led the people to it and showed them it was nothing to fear. For he believed the Way of the Flame was a gift from the heavens, and he shared its secrets with all who wished to learn. Handed down through generations, the Way of the Flame has returned to Tsushima. The Mongols wield it against our people. But rumor says the fire still burns atop Mount Jogaku, waiting for any who can survive the climb.
So you wish to know if the tale is true? Will you make the climb?
Not I, my lord. I told the story to a Ronin not long ago, and he began the climb. Though I fear the cold will take him.
I'll find what secret the mountain hides. Soon. So cold. Need to warm up. Need a fire soon. Huh? So cold. So cold. Not fit for a samurai. That effective. Need warmth. Soon. Can't take much more cold.
Too cold. Can't make it. Come. Rest by the fire, my lord.
Thank you. Are you all right?
My pride hurts more than my body.
It's an unforgiving mountain. What were you hoping to find at the top?
Answers. Power. Anything. A flaming sword would be useful in a place like this.
So it would.
I'm sure you'll best the mountain. Good luck, my lord.
Getting colder. Need to warm up. So, need a fire soon. Another campfire. Feels good. A different climber wrote this. How many have tried to reach the top? So cold. Need to warm up. That campfire is my only hope. Hurry and light. The warmth feels good. Getting colder. Need to warm up. Can't take much more cold. Someone built a dojo here.
Welcome, my lord. Call me Betomaru.
Jin Sakai. I wasn't expecting to find anyone up here.
I've wondered if any would make the climb. You seek the Way of the Flame.
Invaders from the west with flaming swords threatened Tsushima.
They brought back the gift offered to them by my ancestor.
Teach me, Betomaru. A samurai will show the Mongols the true power of your way.
Take a piece of the rock, and we will face each other in combat. Only then will you learn the Way of the Flame.
Now to duel Betomaru and learn his technique.
Flame is unforgiven. Now, strike your sword against your piece of the rock. Once more, let the Way of the Flame guide you. Our fight ends here, my lord.
Good. The Way of the Flame is not meant for friendly rivals. I will wield it well against the enemies of Tsushima.
You have learned the Way of the Flame. Never forget it is a gift that fell from the heavens, Lord Sakai.
Is there something else, Lord Sakai?
Listen!
Is there something else, Lord Sakai? Is there something else, Lord Sakai? Is there something else, Lord Sakai?
Jin, over here.
Buddha gives the poor and suffering. All my goods are useful. I work metals, woods, and cloth.
Just for you.
Thank you.
May your hunt be successful.
Jin, over here.
Return safely.
It was a treacherous climb, but I've learned the way of the flame.
It's unruly and powerful, my lord. Take care the flames do not burn you.
The way of the flame will only consume the Mongols.
Zundo Haja Odoboli. Here you, huh?
Cha!
Destroying our past. A remnant of our failure. Ashes never found.
No! Bürgerin.
Soon.
What a relief. Thank you, Lord Sakai.
You're safe now.
suit the sergeant.
Best day of my life, my lord.
Be careful up there.
Unsin! Hun or Baino Mededir
in the Tulum or Samurai, ho your Samsono! Uka! Hirya Gorpen! You!
Энэ үхчихэ!
Yeah.
I'd given up hope before you came.
You're safe now.
Hindman!
Arjin!
Soon.
Th-
Thank you for saving us, my lord. We were given this piece of armor and asked to protect it. But I think it's much safer in your care.
You're right. This was meant for Mutan Khan.
I had no idea.
Thanks to you, no Mongol will ever wear it.
More foxes around than usual?
I'm not surprised.
You know what? The ghost is actually the Jito.
I hope you're making the Jito in the front of the
Everywhere I look, they're taking prisoners, burning homes, slaughtering our people. They think they broke our spine by killing the samurai. But they haven't won. Not yet.
Jin, over here.
I think he was right to do it.
This is a hero.
He's a samurai, isn't he? He obeyed his lord without question. My sister. Watching birds helps me forget the time.
How is your armor fitting, my lord? This will keep you safe.
Farewell.
Armor like that will never fail you.
Silent!
Явцгаж! Гэхдээ болгоомжтой!
Дараа мөл түнч чадахгүй!
Бидний нэг байна.
Bitte zu sehr schön!
Such das Patrol!
Son pişmesiyim ben burada.
Yuş pişmeyici.
Дэнэс бултар чадахгүй.
Ой!
Thank you.
Тэнтвэн.
Хаан. Энэ үхчжээ.
Тэрийг олсноо толгойг антасты. Ямар нэг юм харв уу?
Энд харагдахгүй л байна.
Явчаж, гэхдээ болгоомжтой.
Гоцаач.
Алсан хүн нэг нь хэлж ал!
Өдөө үгсээн он самарай! Тэр тэн бэн ум!
Тэн дарагдай ахгүүл бэдэр!
Явча хадж, хэгдэй болгомжда!
Ахаан үчэгүүл үхгэр болгом!
Энэ хавас харвад майс.
Erg nas derpech.
Алтчихсан!
armor that was meant to come. That's every piece of the Mongol armor. I should return to the apprentice.
My lord, did you find the armor?
The enemy will never wear your master's work, and the Mongols paid for his death.
It eases my pain to know his killers won't hurt anyone else. I just wish I could learn from him one last time.
You can teach others.
You're right. I'll take an apprentice. Make sure my master's technique lives on. Here, let me adjust the fit.
If he saw me in this.
Remind me why I've never been strong into this one.
Allow me to strengthen your armor, my lord.
You have my thanks.
Honor me with your confidence, my lord. Jin, over here.